Alright, it's time to get stunting, which will be interesting here. What I'm going to try to do is at least get myself to a muscle car race, and it seems like when you go into the pink circles, you get a little bit better participation. Or maybe not. Hey, everybody's burned out on this. I don't know. It's definitely seems like... It's like, hello? You know what? I'll turn custom vehicles off. That might turn people on. We'll just do that. For this race. Auto invite. But my goal is to get to the duel and then run the Independence Day special on the duel and see how that works out. I've also am seriously considering swapping out my Dominator. Really, this is going to be a 1v1? Alright, at least we have three. For a gauntlet. The game gave me a gauntlet. It's not just dropped off in front of me when I left, you know, when you leave a mission, you don't have a car, it just gives you a car so you can drive. And I thought, well, let me build this up. So I built that one. I spent a pretty good amount of money on it. Left it, the plane, it was black on black. That was like a sign for me, a black on black gauntlet. I am the Black Knight. Driving a gauntlet kind of makes sense. And I remember looking at the stats on the cars. And I remember the Dominator was supposed to have the best stats. It was just supposed to be more touchy. Whereas I'm not so sure, looking at it now, that this is the way to go, you know? Might be time for go with the Gauntlet instead of the Dominator. I'm going to try them out both. Try them for a while. I think they're going to be close to each other. Did it up in my Pittsburgh Steelers standard racing livery. Which on the Gauntlet is just a plain Jane yellow stripe. But before we get there, we'll probably do... Actually, truth be told, I'm actually thinking of putting the Independence Day special in another video that's just for the Independence Day special. So this will be the video of me getting to that. Yeah, maybe I'll put it in both. Who knows? I don't even know. I've got the pole position. I got the cliffhanger here. He's popping wheelies. And bumping and banging. Let's see how that works out for you. Now, I've done this race once before, in particular. And the only thing you gotta be careful is that you don't fly so high, you actually overshoot the checkpoints, and you have to go back for them. Well, so far I'm holding my own here. Yeah, everyone was a little bit off. You go a little bit off, you're off in the bushes. Everybody went off in the bushes. Okay. As long as I don't screw up, and I can maintain a good enough pace. Because I think I left catch up on, so... Yeah, I might have just screwed up. Come on. Screwed up. That's a tough thing to do there. If you, I'm in fifth. Second, okay. Until they screw this up. This is easy to screw up. It is so hard to get the right landing on there. You'd think middle of the ramp is always good. Not always. Okay, middle of the ramp here was good. Whoa! See, went too fast, too far, too hard. Right off the edge of the track. This track's a little more troll-driven than even the other ones. They're all troll tracks, but... We're zipping along, singing a song! Ding! Alright. Keeping it smooth. Alright, another big jump. Another Mondo big jump, and believe it or not, I lifted right there. Try to get down as quick as possible. Make sure I don't overshoot the... you could tell you, if you go into kind of a glide mode and flip your bike upside down and all that, you can go right past everything. You can go crazy. And somehow I got music. It's faint music. I just noticed it. So hopefully, you know, it doesn't mean I'll end up... There we go. Get rid of that. Get banned in Germany. How loud does the music have to be before you're banned in Germany? I don't even know. Let to a tune. Can we maintain first? That's him. I'm driving this cliffhanger. It's a very mellow bike. I am liking it. I'm digging this. Got all of that. You need all of that. You don't want to necessarily lift on that jump. Get that lined up a little better than last time, but not perfect. I think I might lift just a little on this one. Just take the boost. There you go. Come right in at the end of the landing there. Keep smoothing it out. Keep smooth. That's what we want. We want to do smooth. Like a well-aged whiskey. Shamooze. Whee! And I screwed that up. Screwed it up big time. Should've just hit the reset. That might be enough to bring him back in. I'm still in first, but they're right on me. He bumped me on the way up, but I held my position. At least now it's going to be a real race here. We're going to try it. Only takes one little mistake. That's all it is, really. And we got music again. Well, I have no way of shutting this down. Look, I was trying to be nice. I was trying to cut way inside you. Look at this, he's like bopping me and biffing me, and I think he's... Oh, he's still there. I thought he went off. Like, there's no need for that. Okay, this is going to test my theory a little. Lift. Yeah, he landed that pretty well. I thought if I got down, I could put the speed to the ground a little bit faster, get a little more acceleration. I think bike to bike. Okay, if I can maybe, there we go. Outhandle a little bit here. Take first. Now, can I hold the straightaway? Yes! I think I did. It was close, though. That was photo finish. I don't know what I got. First or second, it was close. Gotta love the photo finishes. Alright, I like it. It's like hero cam. Oh, he missed that one. Whee! Oh yeah, I've done it. Been there. Let's see if that even comes up. Caught in the loop there. But hey, a win! That's good. Well, let's see. Type. That's very close. Let's bookmark the job. Print that one. That's a go cliffhanger. All right, stunt duel. We're going for it. A vote for stunt duel, a vote for city air. I hope my vote carries a little more weight, because then I'm bringing out the Chino. And you know what I think I'll do? I think I'll leave the one video I just did that I was still building. I'll leave that, which is already up, by the way, if you're watching this. I'll leave that as just the solo runs. And here we go. Turn off to nonstop pop. Customs are on. Water levels on. Muscle on. It's all on. I'm only joining. I'm not the host. Please leave the customs on. Otherwise, I can't roll the Chino. The Chino will be just, you know, this is an experiment. Because the Chino is so much easier to drive around this than any of the other ones. You don't have to think about it. It's not nearly as fast. But I wonder if by making fewer mistakes, you know, does the tortoise beat the hare? That's what I want to see here now. We're launching the session. This is what I wanted to do this whole time. Not the Buccaneer, no. The Chino Custom. The Independence Day Special, by the way. With my hat. Ready to play. This is so American. The only thing that can make this more American is if I changed into the Soldier from TF2. My 40th win. That was cool. Alright. We're ready. Not betting. Chino, baby. I have to get a better horn on this. Oh my goodness, I'm not the only one taking out a lowrider. Oops, sorry. We're both trying to get in the same spot there. Whoa. It's a little bit more feisty since I improved the motor. I found out you can still that one of the engine unlocks had happened. Oh, no, that happens a lot. Boy, more often than you'd think. You just touch that, especially with this car coming through the middle. I'm fairly certain I'm in last and I'm in hopeless last. It's hard to see. This particular track is hard to scooch by there. But now let's just see. Let's just see how it feels. It slides, but it's controllable. Now, don't get me wrong. I ran this straight up against the Dominator in the previous video. And the Dominator killed it by like 45 seconds on this track. But you wonder, as people go flying off, see, suddenly I'm in fifth. I don't even know why I'm in fifth. Somebody fell off the track. It happens. I think not last will end up being a victory here as far as the Chino is concerned. It's the Independence Day Special. Somebody would move. It's easy to go move. Zing! There's so many great views in this. I record almost every time I go on one of these tracks. There's so much cool stuff that can happen and usually does. And at this point, a lot of it's just so that I can look the stuff up someday, you know? Alright, so we come through here in fifth. Did somebody quit? I mean, I don't know what. Did someone say, oh, the heck with this? Did somebody leave? Are we closing on somebody? We are, in fact, closing on somebody. In the Chino. Oh, this is going to be rough, though. It's got to be perfect. Got to be perfect. There we go. I'm sure I lost some time there, but not as much as I would have if I had to reset. Wait, isn't that too hot? Someone went off there. I'm in a gauntlet. I shouldn't really be able to catch the gauntlet speed for speed. Cars keep blowing up, though. this will be a much quicker, a much closer race. If cars keep blowing up. And if I can keep from blowing up. Oh, let's, come on, this looks cool. You got the American car here in my American top hat. Oh, somebody already finished. Well, we're getting there. I'm going to start timing you out. When you get to third place is in, the top three. We're getting there. I'd hate to DNF with this thing. Yeah, third place. You got 30 seconds. We might be able to swing this, though. So fifth is the best we can do. We got fifth! We were not last in the Chino. I'd love to replay that and just do it right again with... Oh, dear! Oh, it's the other lowrider. The other lowrider had some difficulties. That's a... Is that a lowrider Buccaneer? I think it might be. Alright, so we did it, though. It wasn't... I'd still like to do it again. Very nice, very nice. And I always think to myself, is that really a girl... Kind of living out her rock style, you know, side of herself, or... Is it a guy? I just don't know. Because you can't... It's internet. You can't tell. I'd like to think I got my ass kicked by a girl. There's no question... All right, I'm going to vote for Stunt Splits. Some people are going free mode. I'm the only one going for Stunt Splits. Because I want to drive the Mirthmobile now. Can we go Stunt Rally? I'm cool with that. Continuing. I don't know. It's a vote. It's a vote. Or did I vote here? Or... Can we just go? I don't care what we do. We have to do something. GTA Online. Further adventures in finance and ball. Okay. We're just staring. Get, now we have to come to our inner peace. As I sit here, the Novocaine wearing off of my root canal. Which, if I sound a little... That's because half my mouth is still numb. So. But that seems to be going away. And hopefully all the Advil I took keeps it from hurting. And we're floating. We're floaty here. All right, we're going to do Stunt Rally. All right, Stunt Rally, turn off channel X. I'm just sports. So the sports type, are we custom vehicles on? Yes, they are. Traffic, if you turn it interesting, you turn traffic on one of these. Next time I'm hosting, we'll turn traffic on just to mess with people and have them go, what? You're driving along one of these ramps. Suddenly, there's a truck in front of you, and you swerve to miss him, and zing, right off the cliff. And everybody be going free mode at that point. Now, do I need to invite players, or... For your last job, again. My friends. Eight seconds. Let's see. What do I want to drive this time? Whoa! Suddenly, out of nowhere, a full race! A full race! Join, 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 join. I've never seen that before. Just suddenly, people. Sergeant Stiffmeister, Sergeant Stiffmeister, Fruity Turtle, Digglesworth, Katzen, Poo Poo, Rabosa, Waki HD, Seven Height. I think I'm going to stick with the custom LED here. We're going to continue. Yeah, I'll wear my regular clothes. When you got this many people and you don't want to hold people up while they're changing outfits. And this looks good enough. Looks relaxed. Thought about going with the Fulisade. I like the Fulisade. This one's got a little bit better traction, a little more top speed. Hit the turbos. Go around the people who don't know how to hit the turbos. Oh, I didn't mean to bump you, but we both had to be there. Brakes! Ooh! Right there I was thinking I should have taken the Fulisade because it's got way better brakes. I almost landed on that guy. Oh, this is manic. Brakes again. Oh, he's trying to make a point of something. Incidentally, I'm uploading a bunch of videos while I do this, so there may be a lag to my car. I'm hoping not. I mean, really, I have enough internet that I should be able to do that. Woo! I was like, I was slipstreaming in midair there. Right, good recovery in third. The Pink Meister! This car was painted in support of breast cancer research, and I think that's a wonderful thing. Hard on the brakes, hard around the turn. Kick it. Ba-boom! Zoom! See ya! And I think Pink Meister's gonna get around on me here. Everybody's getting around on me! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Why are there so many pink cars? Is it a race team thing? I mean... Boosters! Boosters! Back up in the air! Okay. I mean, 14th? How did it go so wrong? Whee! See ya! I won't be in 15th, at least. Ooh, ooh, ah, ooh. Okay, well, we're gonna get 13th. That's the wrong way? Did I miss one? I think I'm in trouble. I think I missed a point. Where? Somehow I missed that point. Oh well, then that's just different. And the whole thing's a joke at this point. I missed a turn. I missed that point. That's why I'm 14th. That's why I'm last. I missed a freaking checkpoint. That puts me way back. I have no chance now. So I might as well just drive our race. Crash a few times. Somebody left. Shouldn't that mean I go up a notch? Cannot believe I screwed that up. Like a do-over on this one. Yeah, we're gonna DNF this because I mean, there's no way. Third is in. Whatever happened to catch up? Did they turn catch up off? They threw the fiery hoop. I should have aimed for it. Through there. There we go. 25 seconds. Can you finish this in 25 seconds? I'm willing to bet I'm more than 25 seconds behind the leaders. I'm probably like a minute behind the leaders. Am I getting spectated here? Try to look good while you at least spectate. 8 seconds. Kicking it through. Damn. Hello! Hello! I almost went with those glasses. Last! Still click a like. Kay Digglesworth kicked out. Fruity Turtle and Sergeant Stiffmeister. Team Pink, that's like a team thing. I'm gonna vote for the duel again. Now the question is, if we get the duel, do we try to run the Chino again? I don't think so. Not for this crap. Well, maybe. It would be funny as all heck. I'd be guaranteed a loss. Am I going for the gold or am I going for the humor value of people trying to pass me and bang into me in the Chino? I got the hat. I might as well wear it. We might as well show this off to a full room if we get it. Why are we floating here this long? Come on. I don't even know what track we're going to. I mean, if we're going to something completely different, we're going to do something completely different. I wouldn't mind going to the compact car one so I could ride the Mirthmobile to a win. I've already won with the Mirthmobile. So, you know. Stunt double loop. Supers. Well, then. If we're going to do supers, custom vehicles are on. Then we'll crank up the entity. The Black Knight Chariot of Choice. New figure Teddy. I don't even know how you say that. Cats and Poo Poo. Moondust. Started as Stiffmeister. Ragnarok Sid. Team Pink. Are they all going to be in pink cars? Coming up, so you better get this party started. Coming up, but you better coming up, so you better get this party started. Ready to play. You can never have too much of a good thing, especially when that thing is a gravity-defying loop-de-loop over Fort Zancudo. Kiss your already fragile grip on the laws of physics combined in this intense stunt race for supercars. Yeah, physics. They actually have pretty good physics here. Alright. Got some old school stuff going on here. Okay, I think we both put that guy in the wall. Sorry about that. It really wasn't my plan. That's okay, you made up by passing me and then dumping me into this guy. 14th. Are you seeing a trend here? Oh my goodness. Look at this track. Rock and roll. I'm in 12th. Will I have enough? Oh, there's boosters. Okay. Kick it! Over and... Whoa! Loop-de-loop-de-loop-a-doop-dee. We're in trouble. We're coming down into the We're gonna go straight into the side of it anyway. We were gonna die there. All these tracks are troll tracks, and sometimes you get trolled. Now I think we've got enough height. Enough. Oh man. 13th. I don't know how I ended up with 13th. Someone left? Wall ride it? How fast can we wall ride? Oh, there's the other. We're rolling over. At least we got the. This is psychotic. The only thing I can hope is that somebody else has more problems than me. Come on, come down, come down! Whew! Barely made that. I thought that was gonna be another reset. I hate resetting because then I gotta fix the radio. Don't know if there's only 12 people left or if I'm actually getting ahead. First time on this track, so I'm a little, we're in trouble. That worked out better than I thought it was going to. I could not bring it down. Zing, zing! Wing! Okay, that looks cool. A classic corkscrew into oblivion. Ooh. Explosions. And down onto Zancudo. I wonder how many laps this is going to be. I'm way behind, obviously. At least I have a little better idea of what's going on now. Too high. Too high. Kick it! Can my better top speed than anything carry me through the day here? No. Bring it back! Got the point. Uh-oh, did I miss a... I'm losing... I must have missed something. No. But now I'm in 11th. 12th, 13th again. I didn't miss a checkpoint. What's happening? When I reset, why did I gain positions? I thought I missed a checkpoint again. Oh, he's sideways. Good landing. And he's got some minor radio traffic going on here. That's right, I'm changing the radio in a loop-de-loop. That's how I roll. 12th. That's right, that's how I roll. Ah! Well, it's already finished. That means we're probably going to DNF. A flaming loop. Pretty wide flaming loop, though. Come on, bring it down. I have no idea what that means, but, you know. Tempting to say, I heard that. I'm not gonna do that, though. I have no idea. finished 7th. We got 30 seconds left. I don't know if we can get through the rest of this track. In 30 seconds. We're going to do our dangdest, though. 14 seconds.
Vieux paye, bon.
Seven, eight, five, four, three. Ooh, 3 seconds left. Pulls it out. You finished 11th. Was that last? I wonder how many JP I actually have. I have no idea. French. Yeah, boinga, boinga, boing. Now, the scary part is that guy kind of looks like it's me with a different haircut or something, but mostly the glasses, I think. I was not last. 2 more DNFs. I was the only one, I was the last of the people who finished. But then bookmark that job. Yeah, we'll bookmark it. Never saw that one before. The lone entity out there. I'll vote for splits this time. Looks like it's going East Coast. These guys want to rock supers. Rock the supers. Rock the supers. I think this is going to be my last race for this video. Because you don't want to go... I don't give you a... Oh, look, here's a 3-hour video. If you'd watch a 3-hour video, please comment in the description below. If that's the kind of thing you want to see me start cranking out. Or if you think, you know, I should be getting it closer to like 5 minutes. I don't know, 15 minutes. 30 minutes. What's your ideal time? I'm not saying I'm going to do that, but... They're all about the supers here. Custom vehicle on. No French allowed here. Please kick. That's just not nice. Who says the French aren't allowed? For goodness sake, we have to unify with the French here. We're on the same side here. There's so much going on in the world. How could we turn on the French?
Fuck you. The hôte is French. Asshole.
Yeah, man. I'm host and I'm French.
T'es vraiment trop con, espèce de gros blanc.
Rubbish French players.
Pas compris ce que t'as dit.
Ta mère,
I think something is wrong.
And sometimes GTA goes wrong like this. Hey, we got the jump start.
Merci, Vendu-
I think he might just be trying to get inside the guy's head.
Parce que tu devais payer pour faire une course, tu l'as fait hein.
I'm a little bent up, but I think I'm okay. It's pretty aggressive. Actually ended up on the track, but I'm gonna lose too much because I did miss the checkpoint. Or did I? I don't know. Okay, 11th still. Considering I got put off the course that hard.
Espèce de gros PD va bouger avec ta caisse de merde.
Ah, Moondust, that's the guy who was on the French guy's case. We can feel pretty comfortable smashing him. What the heck happened there? Whoa! Did someone go specifically after him? Cause I just went in the ninth. They both went in the drink. I'll take it. If I could just drive a little smoothly. I hate the tubes. The tubes are so unpredictable. Hi. Bye. And right, changing the radio on the jump. Floating a little bit. Someone's coming up on me. Crunch. Excuse me. Zing. Don't fight, just go with it. Just go with the tube. Go totally tubular. Bring it down. Boom, there we go. Wow, we went that way hot, way too hot. Hopefully everyone behind me will go in a little bit hot. Lap 2.
Le roi de rien du tout, j'avais bien raison.
Non, fais ça, pitié, vous plaît.
Not too bad for getting hit.
Like it or something.
Oh dear. I don't know why I went off. Did I get bumped? I went in pretty straight. I'll have to watch the video on that. That's how I thought I did the... I don't know why I went off. And I gotta fix the radio again on the next straightaway. Alright. Tenth. Alright, tenth is not horrible. But we can do better. We're doing seventh for a while there until people started to screw with us here. And I do have the top speed of real people, and I can do this. Do I have the skill? That's another thing. I'm not blaming the car, I'll tell you that much. I love this car. I really do. It's got the nicest balance of handling and top speed. I should be able to at least drive, you know, pretty cleanly through here because I got nobody on my case. Nobody coming up on me, unfortunately, nobody I'm going to overtake. Yeah, somebody's already finished. If you can get out in front and then stay out in front, that's the way to do it. Those guys have been battling, so we're in trouble. But the good news is I don't think I have to worry about 11. I don't know if there aren't 10 cars. I could be in dead last. Go for it! Oh no! That was spectacular though. Can we finish in 12 seconds? I don't think so. Come on, we can do this. 1 second. No. If I hadn't wrecked, it would have done it. Still got a grand out of it, $1,500, $1,300. Almost to 116, though. Yeah! Right, was I last? That wasn't last. And on that note, this is the Black Knight, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great night. Yeah! Yeah.